Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Welcome to Prince Media Entertainment TV. Subscribe to the channel. Follow us on all our social media platforms: Instagram, Prince Media Entertainment; Facebook, Prince Media Entertainment. We are available on our Facebook group, which is a Prince Media Entertainment TV, and also on our Twitter handle, it's a PMillaENT. Welcome to another edition of Daily News Breaking News. Today is the 5th of June, 2021. So, President Emmerson Mnangagwa has appointed a former senior official of the MDC Alliance, Lillian Tamvos, as a board member of PetroTrade, a government-owned company. Tamvos, a former senator, was a deputy treasurer in the MDC Alliance led by Nelson Chamisa before he had drunk a somersault last February, which saw her defecting from the main opposition party and joining ZANU-PF. She and another MDC defector, Blessing Shabundo, a former MP in Kwekwe, were welcomed to the ruling party, the same by Mnangagwa at State House in Harare. Tamvos had also undergone an orientation program at the ZANU-PF Ebejitepo School of Ideology. Her latest appointment as PetroTrade board member was confirmed Thursday by Energy Minister James Soda. PetroTrade has a critical role of participating in adequate supply of fuel in the country, thereby fulfilling the ministry's vision and attainment of Vision 2030, said Soda. Other board members are Tinomudaishe Chinyoka, who is the board chairperson, deputized by Zanele Dube, Gladys Munure, Simbarashe Eric Muriro, Ferida Matambo, Gertrude Marabada, Godfrey Ngube, and Nakarai Makuku. Recently, another former MDC official, Obed Kutu, was appointed by Mnangagwa as a commissioner for the National Peace and Reconciliation Commission, NPRC. PetroTrade is a private company owned by the government of Zimbabwe. It is a successor company of the former National Oil Company of Zimbabwe, NOXIM. It is responsible for downstream activities, including the selling of petrol and lubricants through bulk sales and fuel safe stations. So, makolokoto kuna my time force, I mean, for it. If you can beat them, join them, aniga. Hands in a prophet passion java. Flip changwa shawakatwala wakati zoni. Marim Zimbabwe, kana usirim Zanu PF. So, it is what it is, man. We've seen this happening over and over again. Kutoti, kana wala kujika. Chotambira na wakumana ya anangwa shungu ito omari. Utuonye pezuro, zungaira and everything, aniga. So, it is what it is, man. Tawad makolokoto kuna Obed Kutu was appointed National Peace and Reconciliation Commission, and also a maritime force, you know, who is now part of PetroTrade. I didn't know that Kuti Nokuzima Kusina. It's actually one of those things that you need to know Kuta Kusina Nokuzim, because Tiger Chungwe is only agents in Nokuzim, but Mazonea Kunzi PetroTrade, which is an owned company. And so, makolokoto kuna maritime force. Here are some of the opportunities no promise for in hand. Wasatawa join na kunza. Yo wakati join na isusuga. Tukukanda pa position ya kati ya kati ya kati ya kati. Saka yo nungwa kuona manji mkuti wakamira papi. In the same time nungwa kuona shwakari kuti what are your chances, you know. Ma gap api, ma opportunities api. So some will end up taking them, but some will refuse and then they will remain loyal to that party wadangawari yoyo. Anika saka jenge chungendira ne loyalty ye munu kuti iri papi. He said that Pamari cannot panya zimsangan. Saka at the end of the day, zinga zingori politics, you know, because politics is a dirty game. At the same time, we ever thought could one day Robert Mugabe would sit down there, could I will vote for Chamisa, I mean for you. That's something else, you know, because the men didn't like the open parties at all. Saka politics, you can expect anything at the same time. Watch your own watch, Ganaya, one watch your best friend, young, Tinima comrades, and because I'm going by a Kumsana foot. Saga, request a question. Daily news and break news on Prince Miller Entertainment TV. Remember to turn on the notification bell not to miss any of our new uploads. We upload each and every day here. Thank you very much for listening and watching.